Hey guys, Chevy here. Okay, so today I want to enter Southpaw Pete's 200 subscriber giveaway. First off, Southpaw, I don't have a sticker from you, so I would like to get one at some point. So we'll hook up and somehow I'll trade some stickers or something. We'll figure something out. I want to congratulate you on 200 subscribers, man. That's an awesome achievement. That is great. I hope you're celebrating with some gobble ghoul sandwiches or something, you know? Maybe playing a riff there, rock and roll. So what we're supposed to do here is choose a channel, maybe our favorite channel or person or something going on, someone who inspired us, maybe something along those lines. And I found it really hard to choose who would be that guy or girl. I've decided I wanted to highlight lockpicking dev. Lockpicking dev was just recently on, I think earlier today was on Lady Locks Live there co-hosting. Lockpicking dev has some really cool stuff going on his channel. And when I started making picks, I started browsing through all of the lock pickers, and I know guys like Picksmith make some amazing picks. Lock picking dev though had like a 7-part series, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong, but on making picks. So I studied his videos, and really that's how I got into making picks, or how I've decided to start making picks. And he's done a lot of stuff that I haven't even tried yet, but I'm going to. I just bought some acrylic resin, so I'm going to start molding my own blanks and try that out. I just worked with acrylic. I can't show you them yet, but you will see them. But learning how to make the picks, shaping them, polishing them, finishing them, maybe choosing the blanks, casting your own, all these things I got off of lock picking dev's videos. So I just thought, he deserves a shout out. Just saw him today, so that was kind of cool. Not saw him today, but you saw him on the live today. So yeah, I wanted to give a shout out to lockpicking dev. I can't say he's like my favorite or anything like that, but certainly influential in my pick making. And I mean, I'm making a pick as we speak right now. I kind of want to show you, but I won't. So yeah, I lockpicking dev, cool dude, does some really cool lockpicking, some ASMR type stuff, I think, outside picking. And he talked about picking in the desert, one time and stuff. He's picked at waterfalls and all sorts of different locations. I love being outdoors too, so I thought that was kind of cool. Not that I've ever like picked in outdoor locations, but very, very cool. So yeah, lockpicking dev, you're gonna get the green light on this one, I think. As a shout out, I'm gonna give you a shout out. I've really fallen in love with pick making. I'm starting to do a lot of stuff. I have a lot of ideas, a lot of things I want to do, and kind of spread them throughout the community if I can. So yeah, you got it, lock picking dev. Southpaw Pete, congrats, man. 200, that is awesome. Rock and roll. You got a wicked setup, a wicked lab. Man, I like what you do. I like your videos. I always check them out when they come out. So keep it up. Keep up the good work. Let's get 200 more in ya. Oh, and the Mindy Pagoda, that's a pretty cool lock. I really want that Mindy Pagoda. I think that is the circular version. I believe it's a blue belt. I wouldn't even know how you start to pick that thing, but I did take a look at it. But very cool looking lock. That would be awesome in the collection. So hopefully I get number one on it. I think that was number one. But having three prizes, I think that's amazing, man. Very cool doing that. Really spreading the wealth there for the shout out. So lock picking dev, you get the shout out. Southpaw, I need a sticker, man. I gotta put these somewhere. I may just have them just like this. They gotta go somewhere, but we'll figure it out. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Southpaw, sick dude, rock and roll, and have a good day.